And he ends it right here. He strikes him out. Two strikeouts to end this one. And the Rays sweep the Toronto Blue Jays, taking the first two games, 13-2 and 12-2, and winning this one 6-3 tonight, with Alex Colome working the final inning and a third and picking up three strikeouts in preserving the win for Jay Odorizzi.